Hello everyone, my name is Natalia Strova and I am representing Russia at Miss World 2018. I was born in the northern part of Russia, Republic of Sakha-Yakutia, in Yakutsk City. My homeland is a wonderful region with the largest territory in the Russian Federation and picturesque places that combine folk traditions and advanced technologies. In future, I am planning to become a dermatologist and plastic surgeon. Since childhood, I decided to become a doctor. I always like to watch programs about mechanisms of human body and also about transformations. At the time, I understand that I want to help people to be more self-confident. In my spare time, I love doing modeling and work as a defile instructor and run photo position cruises for young models. Studying in a medical university takes a lot of time, but I try to allocate time to do sports and dance to maintain my health. Thank you for your attention and see you in China!